New at 6, THP says the man they spent most of the week searching for is dead. Troopers say they found Jacob Kennamer in Campbell County along I-75. THP and several other agencies launched a search for him. On Tuesday, they warned he may be armed and dangerous. Troopers say today they could not release any more details about his search or his disappearance.